Good morning, dear children. I hope you've done your examination well. Today, we are going to learn new lesson, the story of Flying Robot. Let me tell the story first. When the rain comes, people used to stay at home, small kids are playing with their toys. There was one boy, his name is Robert. He thought that when the rain comes, let me enjoy with rain. Why should I stay at home? Why should I play with the toys? Because always I am playing with toys. So when the rain comes, let me enjoy with the rain. He thought that when he think like that. So rain comes suddenly. He went out with his red umbrella. He enjoyed with rain. He played with rain. He dancing, singing. So he enjoyed with his red umbrella. So that time we know that when rain comes, wind also is blowing. So when wind is blowing, it comes whistle sound. So whistle means it makes such a high pitched sound. So he fly with his red umbrella outside. He try to reach his sky. This is the story. So now let me learn line by line the lesson. When the rain comes tumbling down. When the rain comes tumbling down. So when the rain comes, it is not at one place. The water spread all over and it goes up and down. So that is that when the rain comes tumbling down. Tumbling means fall suddenly, clumsily. So the next line, in the country or the town. So when the rain comes, either country or the town. All good little girls and boys. All good little girls and boys. So when the rain comes, the small kids, either girl or boy, stay at home and mind their toys. So when the rain comes, the small kids are, parents are not allowed to play with the rains. They keep safe with their toys. So they used to play with their toys while rain. Next line. Robert thought, so there was a one boy, his name is Robert. He thought that no, while rain comes, should I play with rain, should I enjoy with rain? When the rain comes, should I play with the rain? It's better out of the woods. When the rain comes, it's better out of the house. Let me enjoy with the rains. Always the small kids are playing with their toys. So when the rain comes, let me enjoy with the rains. Who is thought like that? Robert thought like that. So rain it did. So when Robert think like that, when he thought like that, rain it did. Suddenly rain comes. And in a minute Robert was in it. When it comes, suddenly Robert was in out. He was playing with his red umbrella and rain. Here you see him, silly fellow. Here you see him, silly fellow. Silly means naughty. He is not having a sense, common sense. So that is silly fellow. Here you see him, silly fellow. He didn't have a common sense. When the rain comes, he is playing with the rain. Because if we play with rain, it causes disease, not fever, cold. So he didn't have a common sense. That's why the parents are not allowed the small kids to play with the rains. When the rain comes, the parents are provide them toys. Let me enjoy with the toys. But Robert thought that, why should I play? enjoy with toys. So rain comes rarely. It will not come always. So let me enjoy. When it comes, let me enjoy. Who thought like that? Robert. That's why he didn't have a common sense. So next line. Underneath is red umbrella. Underneath is red umbrella. Underneath means below. Underneath means below. He is not going simply with his empty hander, but he has a red umbrella with him. He has a red umbrella. He is playing with rain. Below is red umbrella. Okay. So the next line. What a wind! So he thought that while he is playing with rain, he thought of what a wind. What a wind! It is mind blowing. Okay. We know that while rain comes, there is a wind. It is a natural beauty. So he thought while he is playing, he thought that what a wind. Oh, I how it whistles and how it sounds. So when the rain comes, the wind also starts blowing. That then how it sounds. What a how it sounds. So whistles means the high pitched sound. Throw the trees and flowers and whistles. Throw the trees and flowers and whistles. So when the wind comes, it goes to the hub of the flower plants, flowers, leaves and trees. That makes disease. That makes disease. Disease means a widely distributed herbaceous plant of the daisy family. It is one of the flower plant of daisy family. So through the trees and flowers and disease, the wind goes through the trees and flower plants and leaves. It has found his red umbrella. Yeah. So Robert, he is not going with his empty hand. He has a red color umbrella, no? So when the breeze comes, when the wind comes, when the hair comes, so he found his red umbrella. So only while he is playing with the train, he has a red umbrella. The robot was in below the red umbrella. So when the hare comes, it has brought his red umbrella with him also. So he flies with his umbrella hub. So let me now look at him, silly fellow. Now look at him, silly fellow. He didn't have a common sense. With a heavy rain, he is playing. So now have caught him with his red umbrella. How he flies to the sky. So now with his red umbrella, he flies up the skies. He try to reach the skies with his red umbrella. So why? Because he didn't have a common sense. He is a silly fellow. While rain comes, he should stay at home and play with the guys. But he didn't mind. He went out with his red umbrella and he enjoyed with it. Enjoyed with the rain. So that time the hare comes. So it has caught his red umbrella with him. Now they both are flying up to reach the skies. So in this lesson, there are some important words with meaning. Learn the important words with the meaning. Tumbling means fall suddenly and clumsily. Tumbling means fall suddenly and clumsily. Yes. When the rain comes, no one knows. It comes suddenly. Next word is force. Flow rarely in a steady stream. Force. So it comes like a drop of water. It pours. Drop of water. Silly, having or showing a lack of common sense or judgment, absurd and foolish. Yes, like a robber. He didn't have a common sense. He went out to enjoy with the rain. So he is a silly means no common sense. Underneath means below. Below the umbrella, below the table, below the tree. Underneath means below. This is a clear high-pitched sound made by forcing breath through a small hole between puff. So, this is means a high-pitched sound. This is means high-pitched sound. This is a widely disputed list. It one of the flower plant belongs to the daisy family. So, flies move through the hair using wings. Flies means move through the hair using the wings. Yes, dear children, I hope you understood the lesson, the story of flying robot. This is the concept of the story. So, when the rain comes, the small kids should not go out to play with the rain. They should stay at home. They should play with the toys. So, the small kids, while the rain comes, the small kids mind with their toys. That means they play with the toys. They should not go out. Okay? So, let's learn all the important words with their meanings. Stay home and stay safe.